New product creates new excitement. New product, new excitement, new market segment. Yung dating hindi natin natatap kasi wala tayong ganung product, ngayon matatap na natin purposely. So lumalaki yung ating market share when it comes to our industry. So ano bang ating new product? Introducing. Okay? Introducing. Alam nyo ba na 7 out of 10 Filipinos lack vitamin D? Okay? Medyo nagkaroon na idea iba. You could be one of them. Ganun kadami ang nangangailangan ng produktong ito. 7 out of 10 Filipinos. More and more nowadays, sa mga tao ngayon, nasa bahay, work from home, business from home, ayaw maglalabas, ayaw maarawan. So kailangan nila ng ganitong produkto. Vitamin D deficiency may cause chronic diseases. Okay? Pagkakulang ka sa ganitong vitamin, marami kang sakit, malulubhang sakit na pwedeng danasin, such as osteoporosis, diabetes, heart disease, and even cancer. What else? Common signs and symptoms of vitamin D deficiency, madali ka mapagod, tiredness, muscle and joint weakness, panghihina ng tuhod, panghihina ng mga kalamnan, ayan, ng mga muscles, or pain. However, hindi porket wala kang nararamdamang ganito, wala kang vitamin D deficiency. 7 out of 10 nga ang merong ganitong deficiency. Next, kaya introducing from the same company that brought you C24/7, from the same company that brought you Complete and C Supreme, here comes our newest product, D Supreme. Ayan. D Supreme is cholecalciferol. That's the generic name. Cholecalciferol. May ibang brand naka 800 IU. May ibang brand naka 1,000 IU lang. Tayo, 1,000 IU, but with MCT oil or medium chain triglyceride oil from coconut oil. Now, what's the good thing about this newest product of EasyVerse 3.0? Ayan, 1D Supreme soft gel a day is enough to give your daily requirement of vitamin D 1,000 IU. Okay, and it is safe to be taken every day. It helps to keep 36 vital organs in healthy condition. Can you imagine 36 organs ang apektado ng vitamin D? Now, it comes in easy to swallow soft gel. Kasi may iba capsule, masyadong malaki. Tayo, soft gel form. Ayan, kulay red, kitang-kita nyo naman. Next. Now, how does it differ? Paano ba naiiba ang ating D Supreme with other vitamin D in the market na nauna na? Ayan. Simply because we have MCT oil, it makes so much difference. Kasi ang vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin. Kailangan pag ininom mo yan, sabi nga nila, nakakain ka ng fatty meal para mas madaling ma-absorb. So it means pag uminom ka ng vitamin D na wala kang kinain, empty stomach, hindi ganun kaganda yung absorption. So kung hindi ganun kaganda yung absorption, hindi rin ganun kaganda yung efficacy or health benefit. Kaya kinakailangan kumain ka muna ng fatty meal. The good thing with our formulation, may MCT oil na, which is fatty. Kaya mas madali siyang ma-absorb. Therefore, the difference is better absorption with MCT oil. So, hindi mo na kinakailangan na nakakain ka ng fatty meal. Pwede mo na siyang inumin directly with or without meals. Kasi kasama na sa formulation niya yung MCT oil. What else? Better efficacy, mas madaling ma-absorb at na-absorb lahat, mas madaling napapakinabangan at mas effective siya kumpara sa other vitamin D. Additional MCT oil beneficial effects. Yung MCT itself is very, very healthy. Marami siyang nagagawa sa katawan, nakakatulong sa weight loss, nakakatulong para maging focus ka, mas nagiging energetic ka. Last but not certainly the least, may synergistic effect ang cholecalciferol, vitamin D3, and MCT oil. So mas malakas yung effect niya, mas maganda yung powerful enhancement in terms of our vital organs ang pag-uusapan. So abangan ang vitamin D, hindi lang sa Pilipinas, lalong-lalo na sa ibang bansa, sa African countries wherein, di ba, medyo dark-colored skin sila, mas kailangan nila nito. And we will launch this as well in other countries next. So, abangan, official launch, April. April this year, 2022, baka kasama siya sa Easyverse 3.0 packages. So, ayan, may bago tayong product, may bagong market segment na matatap. Okay, and we're proud to say that we may not be the first vitamin D3 product sa industriya. We may not be the second, okay, but certainly, ibang-iba yung produkto natin kumpara dun sa mga nauna. And with this kind of formulation and 3.0 marketing plan, we know we could sell so much of this and we could make an impact towards the Filipino lives in making them better. And if we introduce this in other market o sa ibang mga bansa, makakatulong din tayo sa kanila.